So, welcome students. So, in this question, you are given that one side of a rectangle lies along the line 4x plus 7y plus 5 is equal to 0. One side of a rectangle lies along this line. And two of the vertices of this rectangle are given as minus 3, 1 and 1, 1. So, by substitution, you can see that minus 3, 1 lies on this line. So, minus 3, 1 is satisfying this line. So, I am plotting minus 3, 1 on this line. And 1, 1 is not satisfying this line. So, this 1, 1 has to be the other side. And once this information is given, one side of the line lies along, one side of the rectangle lies along this line, and one of its vertex is minus 3, 1 and the other vertex is 1, 1. So, with this information, you can fill the rectangle, you can complete the rectangle. You are asked to find the sides of the equations of sides of the rectangle. So, it is a multiple option question, you can have more than one sides. So, now first, so how do we get this? So, again it is very straightforward. So, you can see that this side is parallel to this side and passing through 1, 1. So, this side is parallel to the given line and passing through 1, 1. So, this line, if I plot this as A, B, C, D. So, equation of B, C is of the form 4x plus 7y plus lambda is equal to 0. 4x plus 7y plus lambda is equal to 0 because this is a parallel line to this. So, 4x plus 7y does not change. And this lambda should be such that this line passes through 1, 1. So, let us satisfy this point. So, 1 into 4, that is 4 plus 7 plus lambda is equal to 0. So, lambda is equal to minus 11. Hence, the equation of BC is 4x plus 7y minus 11 is equal to 0. That is 4x plus 7y is equal to 11. So, option D is one of the right answer. Now, if I want the other equation, this is nothing but a line perpendicular to the given line passing through minus 3, 1. So, to find the equation of AB, so this AB is perpendicular to this. So, AB will be of the form 7x minus 4y plus lambda is equal to 0. Because this is 4x plus 7y plus 5 is equal to 0, the perpendicular line will be of the form 7x minus 4y plus lambda is equal to 0. So, now to find lambda, let us substitute minus 3, 1 in this. So, minus 21 minus 4 plus lambda is equal to 0. So, lambda is equal to 25. So, this line AB is given by 7x minus 4y plus 25 is equal to 0. So, option B is So, option A is one of the right answer. 7x minus 4y plus 25 is equal to 0. So, now if I want the other equation, this is also perpendicular to this line. So, this CD is also of the form 7x minus 4y plus lambda is equal to 0, and lambda can be found out by putting 1, 1 in this. So, 7 minus 4 plus lambda is equal to 0. So, lambda is equal to minus 3. So, the equation is 7x minus 4y minus 3 is equal to 0. So, option C is the right answer. So, options A, C, D are all right answers to this question. Thank you.